Alright, so check this out. I told you guys, like, my last little update video that all this crappy shit's still happening to me. Thought I'd take this chance to show you what I'm talking about in this particular situation. Alright, so you see right here at the end, you see how there's, like, you kind of have to park up against the wall? Well, with my bike, what I can do is, like, my mirror I'll put, like, against the stone, so I'm, like, actually parked pretty legit. Like, this guy, he's, like, on the other side of the line, so I don't know who parked first, like, this guy or him. But anyways, my bike was right there in that corner spot, right? And, you know, I parked there, like, that's pretty much the only spot that's ever left anymore. In the mornings, they're all taken, but that's usually the last one because no one wants to, like, cram into the corner. It's kind of hard to get out. Well, I'm parked right there, and normally, the dude that parks, like, one, like, the next spot over, he usually takes up both of the spots, right? Because he's so, his bike's so nice and important that, he deserves two spots. Well, I think what happened was this particular day that this story is falling on, this particular day I beat him to that spot, right? So, I come back after work and I get to my bike and there's a little sticky note right here on my dash. And it said something to the effect of, learn to park, you asshole, enjoy your flat tire, you fuck, or something like that. I think that's what it said. I was like, enjoy my flat tire, what are you talking about? So I pulled my bike out and I was inspecting my tires and lo and behold, there was a damn freaking Phillips head screw in my rear tire. I was like, what the fuck, man? And it maybe said, go back to motorcycle school, learn how to park, you fuck, or something like that, I don't know. But I didn't do anything wrong. Like, did you see that little, the video right now? That guy was, like, parked in his damn lane. But, see, my mirrors don't bend, right? Like, a lot of people's mirrors, they can, like, fold them back. So you can park, like, the width of your bike, you know? Well, my mirrors are, like, fixed, so I park up to here, and then that, this mirror portion here is, like, against the wall. So I don't even fully get, like, my bike back into there. So I don't even know what he was talking about. Like, that guy had all the room in the world that was next to me. And I knew who it was. It's that same fucking guy that parks there every day that, like, takes up two spots. Which I don't get because, like, all of us bikers are supposed to kind of be in it for the same thing, you know? We're all riders, we're all part of the same family, like, watch out for each other and, you know, ride safe, hey, like, wave at you when you're going by, how you doing? You know, cool, nice day, nice bike. What the fucking guy's puts a screw in my tire. I couldn't believe it, man. So it's like that shit that just kept happening to me over and over. Just all this random crap and I'm like, I don't understand why this is happening, you know? So that's why I kind of stopped making videos because all I had to talk about was fucked up shit that was happening to me. So. Yeah. But, like I said, I don't have much time left here. I'm almost done. I have like 3 weeks left or so. Oh damn. My secret's out. This is my secret spot. It's starting to fill up every morning now. So yeah, it's right now it's, what is it, October 16th, 17th, something like that. I leave November 15th. So what the plan is that I'm gonna go to I'm gonna go visit my family for Thanksgiving. And then they live in California. So I'm going to be in California for from November 15th to the end of December. And my dad, he owns a ranch. You guys saw it in the last video. So I'm just going to help him out around the ranch and stuff for a month. Pick up a little extra money before I leave. Yeah, I've always wanted to do too. Was like wear my helmet around town. Maybe I'll see how far I can go. I feel like a douchebag. Oh yeah, sorry. So yeah, I'll be in California for like a month before I drive back to Colorado. So that'd be cool. See you guys.